If we join together and commit ourselves to tackle climate change, we can show the nation what is possible.
Let's prevent the far worse damage that is predicted if we do not act. This governor is acting.
My name is Harrison Bench.
My name is Lily Kaplan.
My name is Ian Kopf, Madeline Hoyland,
Ariana Brown,
Sarah Houck, and this is my report
on environmental conservation in New York State.
New York State has a long history of protecting the environment.
Because New Yorkers have always appreciated the importance of environment,
we were early pioneers in plans that protected it.
In 1885, the Adirondack and Catskill Forest Preserves were signed into law 6 years before Congress even let the president establish forest preserves in federal lands.
1895, New York built the world's first large-scale generating station at Niagara Falls because we needed more power to keep up during industrialization.
New York used green energy to power Buffalo before that was even a thing.
1924, New York launched an expansion of its state park system because we had a growing urban population that needed more open space.
Jones Beach was created the largest public beach in the world when it opened. 1986, New York passed the first Environmental Bond Act,
providing $1.2 billion to clean up hazardous waste sites and $250 million to purchase and protect parks and other environmentally sensitive lands.
Since taking office in 2011,
Governor Andrew Cuomo has made environmental protection a top priority.
Not just in words, but in action.
New York is once again leading the nation forward.
Governor Cuomo banned fracking, and this year he banned offshore drilling.
He created a record $300 million environmental protection fund to safeguard our natural resources and public health.
Under Governor Cuomo's leadership,
New York is restoring its network of magnificent state parks, including Jones Beach, with a historic $1 billion investment through the Governor's Parks 2020 program.
And New York is aggressively attacking the blight of plastic waste by banning plastic bags. New York is creating the largest number of artificial reefs ever,
and restoring more than 200 million shellfish, Mother Nature's natural water filters. Governor Cuomo is rebuilding the Bay Park wastewater treatment plant to clean our waterways on the beautiful south shore of Long Island.
And New York State is attacking algae blooms in our upstate lakes,
investing a record of $3 billion for clean water,
partnering with Suffolk County to build a new water treatment system, and building new state-of-the-art food recycling facilities.
And New York is attacking the Grumman plume,
ensuring the Hudson River is cleaned up and protecting the Long Island Sound from dredging.
Governor Cuomo has added 130,000 acres
in conserved green spaces,
the largest addition in 100 years.
And he formed the Climate Alliance of States after the U.S. government withdrew from the Paris Accords.
New York is leading the fight against climate change
because Governor Cuomo believes denial is not a life strategy and climate change is here and real.
We have seen the effects in New York and across the country. From Superstorm Sandy and Hurricane Maria to 7-foot snowstorms in Buffalo,
flooding on the Great Lakes and wildfires on the West Coast,
Governor Cuomo launched the Green New Deal to move New York towards 100% carbon-free electricity by 2040.
The boldest move in the country.
New York's energy will be 70% renewable by 2030.
Now Governor Cuomo is signing the Climate Leadership and Community Protection Act, the most comprehensive and ambitious climate package advanced by any state. This will put Governor Cuomo's Green New Deal for New York into law and require an 85% reduction in greenhouse gas emissions by 2050, the most aggressive mandate in the world, ensuring New York is on a path to economy-wide carbon neutrality. It will also make sure that the transition to clean energy is fair and just, so that everyone in every part of the state can share in the benefits, from cleaner air to green jobs.
His Green New Deal is a real deal.
It's not just words.
It's real, achievable, and we're on our way.
New York's Green New Deal is a transformative vision that moves us forward, because the economic opportunities are as real as the environmental benefits.
To harness those opportunities, New York must create an environment in which clean energy businesses can thrive with funding and technical support for research and innovation, and the academic training needed to build the workforce of tomorrow.
Today, the threat of climate change is the greatest environmental challenge
we've ever faced.
The consequences of not taking action,
especially for our generation, will be catastrophic. That is why New York's leadership has never been as important.
And it's why we're proud to live in a state still leading the way forward.
Just as we have for nearly two centuries.
Native Americans have a beautiful proverb that sums it all up that says, we did not inherit the land from our parents. We are borrowing it from our children.